Hello everyone, this was my automatic door project. The task of this project was to make an automatic door that opens every time somebody enters and counts the number of people who have entered. For this project, I used one servo motor, an Arduino board, an ultrasonic sensor, and a buzzer. The way this project works is every time I put my finger in front of it, the door opens, and on the serial monitor, you can see the number of people who have entered.